tip-off. It's all in good fun right now. It's game three of the Western Conference quarterfinals, all tied at 1-1. If the first two games mean anything, we should be in for a heck of a series. This is Kevin Harlan along with Steve Kerr and Clark Keller. Welcome, everyone. We'll see Oklahoma City and Memphis. And now a quick check of our starting lineups for both teams. And as we take a look here at Marc Gasol, guys, what do you think?
You know, it's amazing. You think about the name Gasol, you think of Powell. But Mark is the one who made the All-Star game a year ago, not Powell. So he's become an excellent player in his own right. Great passer off the high post. He's got the strength to go down to the low block and beat you up down there. And he rebounds the ball extremely well.
He just takes up a lot of space with the screens he sets and his body. I mean, the way he gets into people out and inside the key, it just takes its toll on players he's going up against.
As you look at Memphis, they managed to take one game on the road. Now the challenge to take care of business on their home court.
Well, being on the road for the first two games, realistically, you're hoping for a split. So I'm sure they're happy with where they stand right now. They've stolen home court advantage, and now they just need to hang on to it.
Yeah, Steve, that's easier talked than walked. Despite getting that split, I still have them as the underdog in this series. I mean, it's a very good team they're up against, and they're not just going to roll over either.
Now the Grizzlies with it. They won their last game Monday night.
And you know what was most impressive? They wasted very few possessions in that game. They ran their offense close to perfection.
That's what we call the mute button game in front of a hostile crowd. They never let the fans get into it. Had them on their hands the whole time. How in the world did they let him get that wide open?
Cephalosia dishes to Perkins. Feeds it to Ibaka. Plays it up and banks it in. First quarter, just over a minute played. Conley with it. Outside Randolph. Cephalosia with the steal. Tipped away. Pass to Westbrook. Charity strike shot. Here's Ibaka. That drops. Ibaka's got his second bucket of the night.
Well, that's how you pick up second chance points. Stay active, be energetic, and react as soon as the shot goes up.
Conley kicks to Lee. Goes up the baseline. Gasol's shot is good.
Turnaround jumper. That was a thing of beauty.
For Oklahoma City, they've gone 2-for-4 from the field so far today. Westbrook kicks to Durant. In low to Ibaka. Ibaka against Prince. Here's Lee. No good. Great D that time from Cephalosia. Here's Durant. Cephalosia, covered by Conley. Count the bucket.
Beautiful feed off the bounce to his teammate there. Nicely done.
And so it's Memphis with it. They trail by one. Outside Randolph. Just over 2.5 minutes played here so far in the first quarter. And that's out of bounds. Memphis will retain possession. Well, no question, the players you see listed here, the assist leaders at small forward, were some of the best passers in the league outside the point guard position. Kevin Durant is second.
And these are some of the best teammates you're ever going to want. I mean, very unselfish guys at a position that sometimes puts more of an emphasis on individual play.
Most of those guys can take matters into their own hands if they need to. But like you pointed out, Steve, that's not their M.O. That's not how they want to roll. They want all five players on the floor to be involved in the offense, and that's what they want to facilitate.
And the defense fouling there to prevent that layup, forcing two free throws here.
Nice job that time of attacking the paint and drawing the contact. They'll take that.
The Grizzlies shooting their first free throws of the game on this trip to the line. And that one misses. Nick Collison's checked in for Kendrick Perkins. and he sinks the second. So it's the Thunder now. And Westbrook, here we go, and he gets the bucket.
He had his choice of finishing moves there, and you just gotta love the fact he went old school with the finger roll.
Conley against Westbrook. Gasol kicks to Randle. Sefolosha with it. Quiet so far offensively, searching for his first points of the game.
Well, an illegal screen is one of the toughest calls for the official to make.
You know, I agree with you. You've got to have some sympathy for the referees when they have to make calls like that, but they get paid well, and they're the best in the business, so they can handle it.
Catching up on the changes for Memphis. Davis has checked in for Gasol. Miller comes in for Zach Randolph. And Allen subbed in for Lee. Now here's Allen. And here's Conley outside. And that one's good. Conley's got a couple of threes now in the first for the Grizzlies.
Oh, he's going to keep banging those home if you give him that much space.
Sefolosha passes to Westbrook. It's stolen by Allen. He dishes it to Miller. Conley kicks to Davis. Some nice passing there by Memphis. Prince misses.
When he's wide open like that, he'll rarely miss those.
Westbrook dishes to Ibaka. Conley against Westbrook. Shoots from 12. Misses off the right iron. Memphis has gone 2-2 from three-point range here in the first quarter. Allen passes to Conley. Back to Allen. Conley kicks to Prince. Left side, Davis. It's stolen by Ibaka. And now here's Durant, the fast break opportunity. And Ibaka slams it in. Well, Clark, we've seen the lead change hands quite a bit in this one.
Yeah, we sure have. I mean, it's been a bit of a windshield wiper game. I mean, back and forth, the lead has gone five times, so no one in clear control yet.
I think both teams feel like they can win. They both have confidence. So we'll see which team can kind of ride the momentum and take control of this game.
So timeout called here. The first for Memphis. Doris Burke has an update for us. Doris?
Well, Dave Yeager gave me a few minutes to catch up with him. On the road was huge for them, but coach said that protecting their home court is an even bigger issue. And to do that, he says the key is aggressive defense. As he put it, we want to prevent them from getting into any kind of comfort zone at our end of the floor. Guys, back to you.
Thanks, Doris. And Oklahoma City making a change here. Adams checked in. Prince's shot is good.
Defense pretty much helpless there, stopping that layup. I think too much of a mismatch in terms of height.
To the wing right side. Here's Fisher. It's good. The assist this time from Jackson. Fisher's got his first points in this one.
The lead changes hands once again. There has been no separation between these two teams tonight.
What an intriguing basketball game, that's for sure.
36 seconds left to play here in the first. It's Jackson with the drive. The shot's good from Adams.
Look at the points in the paint, the inside game. It's been very one-sided here for a while now.
Well, the defense just hasn't been physical enough at the rim. I mean, 8 of their last 10 points have come from the paint.
Now here's Prince. Miller lays it up and in off the pretty assist.
Looked like they found the soft spot in the defense there.
There's 18 seconds left in the first. Now Jackson. There's the pass to Fisher. Butler kicks to Jackson. Off the mark there with the three-point shot. Heaves it up. No good. One quarter in the books.
Western Conference, round one. The Houston Rockets take on LaMarcus Aldridge and the Portland Trailblazers live this Friday night.
They're getting in the lane will really help them open up the floor.
Also, what passing we've seen from them here early. I mean, there could be a big number in the assist column if this keeps up.
And now let's check out the lineups courtesy of Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go. Here's the second quarter of play. So for Oklahoma City right now, Perkins is out there with Adams. Then there's Jackson. Then there's Derek Fisher. And it's Butler in at the three. Here's Hudrick after the made shot from Adams. Lee outside. And stolen by Fisher. Fast break. Here we go. Here's Butler. And that one's good. Butler's got his first 2 points of the night.
These defenders look overmatched right now, especially inside.
Yeah, you look at the numbers. 10 of the last 12 points have come from close range, so I agree.
Now here's Lee. He hasn't scored yet. That, I'm sure, will change. And there's the foul on the shot. He'll go to the line for two.
Personal foul. First team foul.
The Grizzlies shooting their third and fourth free throw shots of the night. That free throw good from Gasol. Serge Ibaka has checked in for Oklahoma City. And so Gasol nails them both.
We're seeing today what makes him one of the best free throw shooters among the league's big men. Beautiful stroke.
Westbrook against Lee. Westbrook dishes to Perkins. Pass to Ibaka. And the rejection by Randolph. And here is Conley. 6 points for him. Outside Randolph. Back to Conley. He feeds it to Gasol. And that'll be Oklahoma City's ball as it goes out of bounds. And let's quickly look at the best free throw shooting point guards from the regular season. A very steady group at the line. Well, you look at Jackson, second in the NBA. He's so great from the line.
Well, if these guys can get to the line, there's not much question what the outcome is going to be. So it sort of prevents the defense from being as aggressive as they'd like to be against them.
That's exactly right. I mean, you'd rather dare them to make a shot than risk sending them to the strike. That's almost 3 points for them. At least there's a chance they'll miss from the floor. And the lead just grows on that ridiculous offensive sequence.
You know, Clark, that dunk alone would have been spectacular. Never mind it coming at the end of an alley-oop.
Yeah, that just added more to it.
Yeah, what a beautiful connection on that play.
Here's Conley, following the score by Serge Ibaka. Lee gets to Conley. The three, and that one's good. Conley's got 9 points.
You know, defensively, you cannot forget about him. He gave him a wide open look there.
Ibaka sets the pick for Westbrook. Ibaka outside. Back to Westbrook. Shot clock at 6. There's the feed to Ibaka. That's good, and so Westbrook comes up with the assist. 10 points for Serge Ibaka.
Smart move with that mismatch he's got.
You know what? That extra advantage sure pays off on the mid-range jumper.
Lee outside. There's the dish to Randolph. Banked in off the glass. Timeout is called. First of the game for the Thunder. Thunder making a change here. Cephalosh has checked in. The Thunder with the lead. Here's Westbrook. Quarter number two, around 3 minutes gone by, and he nails it. The three-pointer falls from Cephalosha.
Boy, such outstanding patience and decision-making for them offensively.
Yeah, absolutely. Their ball movement has been outstanding. They are piling up the assists.
Conley kicks to Leap. Allen outside. Memphis needs to get off a shot here. Conley's shot is off.
Boy, that was way behind the line. Now, he can make that at times.
He certainly is one of the guys that can actually do it from there.
Offensive rebound.
Boy, we don't see that too often. No defender on him, and he just clanks the open jumper.
It's Allen on the wing. Back to Conley. Ibaka comes with the double team. Allen inside the three-point line. Off target with the open look. The Thunder leading by five. Perkins with a screen on Lee. Sevilosia passes to Westbrook. The feed to Sevilosia. Stolen by Conley. A minute 42 left in the first half of basketball. Allen dishes to Gasol. Got it from 16 feet. Gasol's got 6 points.
Wow, he was just wide open there. That's way too easy.
Outside Westbrook. 1:16 left in the first half of the game. Velosia with it, working on Lee. And now the Grizzlies, fast break. Here's Allen, takes the assist and lays it in. Pick out the pass nicely. And now just a one-point Thunder lead. 59 seconds left in the first half. Now here's Westbrook. Kicks it to Durant. Pass to Perkins. Pulls it down.
He's far too tentative in the paint, and even more so when the defender is up tight on him like that time.
Allen kicks to Lee. Here's Randolph. Randy battles for the ball and gets the second chance bucket. Randolph's got 5 now. Guys, what a wild first half this has been.
I'd say, eight lead changes. That speaks for itself.
Yeah, back in full start for sure. This game is setting up to be awfully competitive.
Now here's Westbrook. Ibaka sets the pick for Durant. Back to Westbrook. Stolen by Michael Conley. And now here's Lee. The fast break opportunity. Lets it go from deep. Gasol passes to Conley. 1 second left. There's the bucket. Good. Conley's got the lead up to 3 now for the Grizzlies. Second quarter ends in a tight one. It's the Grizzlies up 3. And time now to go courtside as we send you over to Doris Burke from the sideline. Doris?
Scott, what exactly are they doing to take away your transition game?
They're doing a great job of getting back. That's what they do. We just have to make sure we get stops first and then the front out.
Scott, thank you. Guys, job one against this team. Get them out of transition.
All right, Doris, thank you. And folks, stay right where you are for the halftime show. Then we'll be back for the start of the second half in the third quarter.
And now, brought to you by Sprint.
What unbelievable postseason action we've got going on so far. This is 2K Sports as we get deeper into round one of the playoffs. The Grizzlies have the lead out in Memphis against Oklahoma City. They're gunning from distance. The three-pointer's been their prime weapon. Michael Conley off to a good start. He's got 11 points and it's been bombs away from outside. And the Thunder, man, they're putting up a fight. With 2 quarters left to play, they've been an offensive juggernaut, scoring with impunity. Serge Ibaka's playing great through 2 quarters. After 2, he's got 10 points and a great field goal percentage for him as he's been making his shots count. And now let's take a look at the other postseason games. The Pacers will square off against the Hawks out in Atlanta. That series currently locked up at 1 win apiece. That one tips off at 7 p.m. Eastern. And the other game that's scheduled later tonight, it'll be the Warriors out at Oracle Arena against the Clippers. That series currently locked up at 1 win apiece. That one gets going at 10:30 p.m. Eastern, 7:30 Pacific. That'll wrap things up for me here in the studio. Thanks so much. I'm Damon Bruce. Now let's get back out to Kevin Harlan for the second half of play.
The Sprint Halftime Report, presented by Sprint.
Steal. Been really impressive. When he defends you, he basically forces you to play perfect. Any lapse of concentration, and he'll pick your pocket.
Prince is the three and Randolph the four. Conley out there with Lee. And it's Gasol. That is the pivot spot, manning the middle. That's the lineup in the game for Memphis. And the Grizzlies leading by three. Conley with it. Now guarded by Perkins. Conley kicks to Randolph. Takes the 13-footer. It's rebounded by Oklahoma City. Durant's got his third rebound on the night. The top of the key jumper is on the mark. Durant's got the first bucket of the third here for the Thunder.
He's so reliable. You know, his offense seems to be consistently there for this team.
Here's Gasol using his post move to get the 2 points. And the Grizzlies lead by three. Oklahoma City shooting extremely well. 62% on the night to this point. Westbrook kicks to Ibaka. Ring shot on the way. And it's Randolph with the rebound. Randolph's got 3 rebounds so far in the game. Nick Collison's checked in for Kendrick Perkins.
First team foul. Nick Collison.
Memphis leading by 3. Conley off the pick from Randolph. Conley with it, guarded now by Durant. Durant against Conley. He kicks it to Gasol. Back to Conley. Shot clock at 5. And he banks in the layup. And now a 5-point Memphis lead.
They're forcing the ball inside, and it's working beautifully.
Yeah, the defense has been futile here. 5 of the last 6 field goals in the lane.
Now here is Ibaka. He's got 10, and a foul called on the shot. Got him on the way up that time, so he'll shoot 2 right here. The Thunder shooting their first shots from the stripe in this game. Free throw, no good. And the Thunder making a change here. And he's good on the second. Memphis leading by 4. And it's Conley penetrating. Rejected by Collison. And now it's Cephalosha running. He can go all the way. And he gets it to go. Cephalosha's got 5 points so far.
You know, regardless of who starts the break, it seems like he's usually the one to finish it.
And that's because of how well he attacks the rim on the dead run.
Miller, no up. For Oklahoma City, they've gone 2-4 here to start the second half. Westbrook dishes to Cephalosha. A little under 2.5 minutes gone by here in the third. And Westbrook, here we go. No good from Adams. Memphis has gone 3-7 tonight from three-point territory. Miller kicks to Prince. Dishes to Davis. Prince, the pass to Miller. With the shot. And again, Memphis, no good. Oklahoma City trailing. Westbrook gets a screen from Adams. Westbrook drives in, and it's all evened up. Westbrook's got 5.
Well, the pick worked really well there. Nice job taking it right to the 10 for the layup.
Now a timeout called by Memphis. And as we get a break here, important for the teams to go over their own strategy. And for the players, this is where you have a chance to get rehydrated with Gatorade. So put out your best effort as the game wears on, guys.
You know, it's amazing when you're playing during a season, if you go through a stretch where you don't hydrate, it can have a major physical toll on you. Your body wears down quicker. You don't recover as fast. And that can really take its toll over the course of an 82-game season.
All right, let's go over to the sideline with Doris Burke.
Yes, guys, over that last break, I listened to Dave Yeager address his team. He spoke very adamantly about being much more active in defending the perimeter shot, saying, no more soft defense on the perimeter. I want you guys all over their shooters. Perhaps the rest of the second half will look different after those adjustments, Kevin.
Thank you, Doris. Here's Fisher. Jackson with it. The kick outside to Butler. For the lead. And the rebound goes to the Grizzlies. Miller, right side. Shot to stop the drought. He takes it up and lays it in. And the Grizzlies lead by two.
What an impossible shot to block in the post. The defender, you know, giving up so much size, there's no way he's going to get a hand on it.
Fisher against Thomas. Fisher dishes to Butler. A good finish at the rack off the slick feet. Butler's got the game tied up here for Oklahoma City. Grizzlies have gone 3 of 8 so far in the third quarter, looking to lock in that rhythm. They get a hand on it. It's stolen by Adams. And here comes the break. And Butler gets it to go on the assist from Derek Fisher. And it's 6 points for Caron Butler. And guys, let's get your take on the hustle stats for Oklahoma City.
Boy, they're hounding, harassing effort at the defensive end. Very impressive. And they forced quite a few turnovers as a result.
And the other thing, guys, defensively, a great job of closing out and blocking shots.
Here's Fisher after Caron Butler's bucket. And Fisher kicks to Jackson. Stolen by Conley. And here we go. Here's Miller. Rebounded by Adams. The Thunder have gone 5 of 9 on field goal attempts since halftime. And again, it's Caron Butler. They got on this roll a while ago, and they just haven't looked back.
And now we can see them really working it inside.
Taking advantage of the defense, really pounding it down low.
So he gets the whistle, contact on the way up, and two shots coming up. Grizzlies have gone 3 of 4 at the free throw line tonight.
Two shots.
That free throw, no good. And the Thunder making a switch here. And he's good on the second. Here's Jackson. He's had some playing time, but no scoring yet from him. Outside Butler. Feeds to Ibaka. And that one's good.
This has really become an intense ball game ever since halftime.
Boy, the effort from both teams here, Steve, is terrific.
The Grizzlies trail by 5. Now Udrich. Davis with a screen on Jackson. Udrich, the pass to Randall. Allen, right side, and stolen by Butler. For the finish, the coast-to-coast dunk.
Boy, how's that for a quick possession?
Yeah, it sure was. I mean, he didn't waste any time getting down the court, did he?
The third quarter comes to a close. Thunder lead by 7.
Western Conference, Round 1. Chris Paul and the Los Angeles Clippers go up against Stephen Curry and the Golden State Warriors. It's the NBA next Sunday.
Here's Udrich. So the Thunder five right now. Backcourt is Westbrook and Cephalosha. Durant outside at the three with Ibaka playing the power forward. And it's Perkins in at the five. Randolph, a screen on Westbrook. Five to shoot. Udrich dishes to Randolph. Fires from the wing. And right on target. Good. Randolph's got the first basket as we get going in the fourth for Memphis. Oklahoma City leading by five. Westbrook kicks to Ibaka. Westbrook passes to Durant. And here's Westbrook. Perkins with the screen for Westbrook. Out left to the wing. And that will fall. The three-pointer on the line from Cephalosha. And the Thunder lead by eight.
Well, you know what they say, lose track of your man and you'll find him at the rim. You'll actually find this guy in the corner.
Yeah, you said it, more than found of those corner triples, didn't you? Hey, it's a high percentage shot. It's the shortest of the three-point shots you can take, and he's not the only one that likes you.
Mark, they've shared the load offensively.
Yeah, they've done a nice job with it, Kevin and Steve. I mean, everybody's touching the ball. There's a nice flow to what they're doing offensively.
It makes it so much tougher to defend, too, when you have to account for all five offensive players, and the ball just moves so quickly. Tough to defend that.
Fourth quarter now. We're about a minute and a half in. Timeout called, the Grizzlies.
He can't be pleased with all these easy looks they continue to give up in the paint.
They're just way too porous as a defense right now. A lot of holes in that defense. It's a good time to use a timeout here.
Find out what Doris Burke has for us.
Yes, guys, over that last break, I listened to Dave Yeager address his team. He told them, guys, we're getting bogged down in the half court. Let's get out and run, see what's available in early offense. If there's nothing there, we can always back it out and run our sets. Good advice, Kevin.
Looking at who's out there now for the Grizzlies. Miller's checked in for Lee, and it's Conley in for Udrich. Miller dishes to Gasol. Soft touch on for Bucks.
Boy, the deeper we get into this game, the more offense we're seeing.
And that goes for both teams, Steve. Everybody firing on all cylinders right now.
Now a timeout called by Oklahoma City. Just over a minute and a half played here in the fourth. And Westbrook, here we go. Perkins kicks to Westbrook. Fires for three. The Grizzlies pull it in. Gasol's got four rebounds in this game. Allen outside. Memphis moving it around. Durant with the steal. Back to Westbrook. Pass to Perkins. Goes up with it. And it's going to be two free throws. Drew contact on the shot. And I think Doris Burke has something for us right now. Doris?
Yes, Kevin. During that break, Coach Scott Brooks had some words for his team. He wants his players to step up the pace. He told them they should be looking to get out and run every chance they get. He told them also they should be swarming to the basket at the offensive end. He wants a lot of bodies inside. So Coach waiting until the final stages to pull a few tricks out of his sleeve. Kevin, let's see if he's made a wise decision.
Thanks again, Doris. Tayshaun Prince has checked in for Mike Miller. Makes one of two that time. The Grizzlies trail by seven. Allen passes to Conley. Allen outside. Lays it up, and despite of the excellent defense at that. Just over 2.5 minutes played now here in the final quarter of regulation. Westbrook against Conley. Now here's Westbrook. He's guarded closer. just five on the clock. But Trey, shot, no good. Now the Grizzlies take it the other way.
Even though he isn't having the best of games from the floor, it hasn't seemed to hurt him.
Gasol dishes to Allen. Prince fires. Again, Memphis.
I'll tell you what, the first half may have been a little slow, but both clubs really picking up the intensity here in the second.
I'll say that's for sure. I mean, things have really ramped up here.
Conley against Westbrook. He dishes it to Cephalosha. There's the pass to Ibaka. He feeds it to Cephalosha. And the whistle blows. It's going to be on Tony Allen. That is his first foul of the game. You know, it's apparent there what a leader he is, always communicating it and keeping everyone on the floor in sync.
Yeah, regardless of whether he's having an off night or not. And that's what makes him such a great leader, just always trying to help his team any way he can.
And here's something else I love about him, guys. If one of his teammates is on the fringes of the game, maybe not as involved as he should be, then he takes it upon himself to get him involved.
Perkins with a screen on Conley. It's Westbrook with the drive. Pass to Cephalosha. It is now to Durant. And there's the feed to Ibaka. Off on the layup.
I thought he rushed it a little bit, guys, because he had a clean look. Just lost his focus.
Conley off the pit from Gasol. Allen gets to Gasol. Shot is off. Ibaka with some nice D. The Thunder leading by three. Cephalosha with it. And Allen picks him up defensively. Cephalosha passes to Ibaka. And that one's good. Ibaka's got 4 points in the quarter.
Yeah, guys, it's his consistent shooting that's really helped get his team into a position they're in right now.
Now a timeout called by Memphis. They're trailing by five. There's 1:17 left in the fourth quarter. The Grizzlies making a switch here. Lee's checked in. And it's the Grizzlies with the ball. They've given up just 8 points in the fourth quarter. Kicks to Gasol. Passes it to Lee, dishes it to Gasol, and the rejection by Ibaka. And out of bounds as Memphis gains possession.
Difficult to explain that turnover. I mean, I guess he thought he had more room than he did, but he really lost his place on the court.
For Memphis, they've gone 5 of 7 from the field since the beginning of the fourth. Strong work at that end of the floor. Conley kicks to Lee. From the arc, it's good! And he has brought them to within 2 points.
Huge points.
That's beyond huge, Steve. I mean, they needed that bucket desperately.
Westbrook against Conley. Double team on Westbrook. Cephalosha dishes to Ibaka. Buries it!
What an excellent performance from the field for him.
Memphis has gone 4 of 8 tonight from three-point land, shooting 50% on the free ball here. Gasol passes to Conley. Back to Gasol. And it's going to be 2 free throws. Drew contact on the shot. So the first one drops, and that narrows the lead down to just 3. And he is unable to get the second one.
And if he hits all those, they're feeling a lot more comfortable. But they are still within one possession.
5 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. Stolen by Conley. Oh, and here comes Conley all alone. Money! And that shot brings them to within just one.
So deflating for a team. Clark coughing up the ball at one end, and then it turns into immediate points at the other end.
And it's just as much of a boost for the team getting those easy points off the steal.
That's right. No other option but to foul and hope for some misses.
Yep, you got to extend the game here. Try to keep that clock from moving.
And here is Zeffelosha. And they go to the intentional foul. First one, and that will put them up by two. Second one is good, being both at the line, and it's a three-point game.
That last free throw was critical. Their only choice now is to go for the three to tie.
Now a timeout called by Memphis. They're losing by three. There's 10 seconds left here in the fourth quarter. Guys, your thoughts?
Well, they've got two options here. They can go for the three and the tie, or the quick two and the foul.
I like the idea of going for the quick two. Take it to the rim, and that wouldn't be a bad way to approach this situation.
Here's Prince. Off target from downtown. Lee outside to tie it up. Oh, he couldn't make that shot go to force overtime. So a close game sees Oklahoma City taking this one. Clark, it was anybody's game right to the very end.
Yeah, it was. The coach is happy with the outcome. This team kept their emotions in check and got it done.
And now we'll send it down to Doris Burke, who's standing by courtside.
Garon, what was the difference in the second half?
He's playing better defense and, you know, taking care of the ball. You know, we were sharing the ball, and, you know, after we shared the ball, we got great results, and we continue to do it in the second half.
Nice job, Tough Juice. Over to you, Kevin.
Thank you, Doris. And that'll do it for now. For Clark Kellogg, Steve Kerr, and Doris Burke, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for tuning in to the NBA Western Conference quarterfinals here on 2K Sports. But as we go, let's take a look at the Jordan Player of the Game.